Let us teach you how to draft a Mandarin collar. This collar is in the category called stand collar, meaning that it stands up on the neck. It's also known as a Nehru or Chinese collar, depending upon how you choose to stylize the collar point. We'll demonstrate how to draft the collar and then how to turn the Mandarin collar draft into a pattern. Once you've learned how to draft this collar, you're ready to move on to our other collar lessons, like the Peter Pan, the convertible, and the sailor collar.